when the government has you on your back, there's only one person you should call. Better Call Jimmy McGill, otherwise known as Better Call Saul.
I've been doing the right thing for all these years now, and where has it gotten me? Nowhere.
Chocaco, ladies, chocaco!
I might have a job for you.
Where and when?
You faked evidence.
Yeah! Who among us is without sin?
Better Call Saul, Season 2, review. Alright, so the second season of Better Call Saul, okay, I'm late on this review, but as the wise man once said, a YouTuber reviewer is never late, nor is he early. He reviews exactly when he needs to. In other words, I got lazy. I've been behind on a lot of my shows, like Gotham, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. I'm going to try to catch up on those, get those reviews out as soon as I can. But I have to say, I really enjoyed the Season 2 of Better Call Saul, even more Season 1. I really enjoyed Season 1. Now, one thing I liked about this season was they kind of split the story up between the two main characters, Saul and Mike. And the Mike stuff was really cool to see, because you see characters from Breaking Bad. You see Tuco's cousins. When I saw the two bald heads on the rooftop, I was like, oh man, it's Tuco's cousins. And then you see in one episode where you see Tuco and Nacho, who is the Mexican cartel guy who works with Tuco, who I really like him in the show. You see the guy who's giving the meth to Tuco, you see it's Crazy 8. And you're like, man, it's really cool to see. I really like what's going on with Jimmy Storan. I'm not crazy about his brother, but I do like, there is a point of view I like because, you know, it's just like in the original Breaking Bad show. I didn't care for Skyler and her story with Walt because I like Walt and she was just trying to bring him down. Even though, in hindsight, she is completely right to be against this guy. I don't like her. This is kind of the same situation. I think he is right about every day about Jimmy. And I don't care. I like Saul. I like Jimmy McGill. He's not named Saul Goodman this season. So I'm curious to how far along they're going down. I think this show improved on what it did last season. I am looking forward to seeing more of this show. It's, you know, Better Call Saul is not a comic book show. It's proving that a small show just like this, it doesn't have to be formulaic or anything like that. I mean, how many other good lawyer shows can you think of on top of your head? And it's proving to be a good standalone spinoff of Breaking Bad. But I think you have to watch Breaking Bad to watch Better Call Saul. I think that's just a necessity to get some of the references. But really, it's its own show, and that's what I really enjoy about Better Call Saul. I'm going to give Better Call Saul Season 2 an A-. So, guys, tell me in the comment section below. Did you like Better Call Saul Season 2 more than Season 1? Do you like it better than Breaking Bad? Because Breaking Bad is like the greatest TV show of all time? What? So whatever your thoughts are, comment below, let me know. And guys, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button and subscribe to see more. Better Call Easy!